Making the video is sponsored by Nescafe.
And now it's Not Another Making the Video.
Do I really need to explain what's gonna happen here?
Marilyn Manson takes on Not Another Teen Movie.
I thought it would be good to try and put myself in a sexual scenario with as many of the actresses as possible.
Making Not Another Teen Party his own.
We just wanted to show us coming in and turning the party into our own thing.
And shows us his version of Tainted Love.
Now the thing that I found is very effective is when you get them in their bras, you get them to jump up and down on the bed.
Plus the world premiere of Tainted Love from the Not Another Teen Movie soundtrack.
Director of Not Another Teen Movie.
Hi, I'm Jamie Presley, and I play the nasty cheerleader.
I'm Chris Evans. I played the popular jock.
Hi, I'm Kyler Lee. I play the ugly pretty girl.
What's up? It's Dion Richmond, the token black guy.
My name is Eric Youngman, and I play the obsessed best friend.
My name is Mia Kirshner, and I play the cruelest girl in school.
Eric Christian Olsen, I play the cocky blonde guy.
The concept of the movie is to make fun of all the teen movies that have come out in the last 10 years.
It's a parody of teen movies, both from the late 90s and from the 80s. And we sort of took a lot of characters and storylines and scenes that you may have remembered from some of these movies, and we sort of pulled them all up and mixed them all together and made a big mixed bag teen movie.
Well, they approached us to do an 80s cover for the film, Not Another Teen Movie. It's a fine line because it's a comedy, and that's not really something that I do musically. So I thought Tainted Love would be interesting. I think it has a level of sarcasm to it, but it's not a novelty. It's not a joke.
We wanted to do a house party that was somewhat similar to that in the movie, with a certain exception of we added Marilyn Manson to the equation.
So I wanted to have like the regular party, a party you'd probably see in a Britney Spears video, and insert sort of an exaggerated version of my crowd and my friends and things like that. So to make sort of a goth hip-hop, sort of a ghetto Dracula was kind of the term I was rolling with on this one.
Jamie, who's in the movie, this is her party. And Mia, one of the other co-stars, is bringing an uninvited guest who winds up being Marilyn Manson and a few of his friends to come show suburbia how they should really party. The goth kids kind of take over the party, kind of led by Manson.
I just wanted to play around with stuff that we see every day on MTV and turn that into my own thing. And also have naked girls and exploit them. First day making up the video. This mentally challenged fella is my assistant, John Thomas. His dad is actually the guy who hosted Who Wants to Marry a Millionaire.
Hi, Dad.
So what they're shooting right now is me entering the party, the kitchen, I guess, and people's reactions to it. Some dirty blonde trying to give me the eye. They're gonna get shot down because I'm bringing my strip dancing ghetto Dracula broads with me. It's hard for me to focus as a artist when this guy is just, I feel bad for him a little bit.
Need something, man?
Nothing but a goth thing, baby.
You ready?
Yeah. Here we go!
Thank you.
we're moving on to a performance set with Manson, something he hasn't totally seen yet, so it's going to be kind of cool, like, to show it to him and figure out what gear he's going to get in, so stay tuned.
So I'm getting ready to do a performance of the day here at the gazebo.
And playback.
I think my favorite is in the gazebo, which was something that we just did at the last minute, and I'm sure it's going to turn out to be one of the main performance parts of the video. It has an element of the Hype Williams style of rap videos that we've seen a million times over, but it's twisted enough that it makes it interesting. It's not really a parody of that. It's just my own version of that, and I thought it came out looking, you know, better than I imagined.
And cut.
And cut.
Very nice. So here we are at the pool. Very much a kissing setup scene. With one exception, some of the goth kids that rolled into the party with Manson on their skateboards are gonna come ahead and go for a little swim. So, and a couple doesn't know about it yet, so we'll go tell them and get them ready.
Do you want to sort of, like, almost there?
No. You guys will be early on. Yeah, you get to hopefully right about here when the splash happens.
Okay.
All right? So this is like one of those real John Hughes moments.
Gotcha.
They're gonna get into, like, their moment, and that's when the skateboarders hit air and splash.
Okay, cool. I want to work in, like, an infant scene where I'm breastfeeding with my grill.
Here we go. Roll cameras and action.
I thought the movie was really funny. I laughed out loud. It's good to see a movie like that that's R-rated and it's not politically correct. So I thought it was pretty smart for something that normally would be middle of the road. It makes fun of things that are middle of the road, so I like that a lot.
There it is. Check the gate.
Checking the gates.
The next scene I'm about to shoot, I'm looking for Marilyn, and they point to my room, and when I get to my bedroom door, it's locked and I can't get in. Meanwhile, he's inside with a bunch of bunnies that have come to life.
Do I really need to explain what's gonna happen here? I think it's pretty obvious. Now, just for the record, this was my dirty idea.
For the record, the pink room, this is Manson's idea.
The thing that I found is very effective is when you get them in their bras, you get them to jump up and down on the bed. Then you really get the full effect.
Hey, what are you doing there?
Just getting all excited. It's kind of like a bunny right here.
Slate in, bunnies freeze, and playback.
Met a girl on tour a long time ago and got me to come back to her house, and her parents were sleeping and stuff, and I remember she had her bed was covered in stuffed animals, and by this dirty person that as myself was doing really bad things to her, the animals were scattering here and there, and I thought it kind of went against God's nature, and I was proud of myself for that, so I just wanted to recreate that for the kids at home.
And cut.
Cut!
That was cool. That'll work.
That was confusing. I was scared and confused.
So that's the end of day one. We'll see you guys back here tomorrow at 3 o'clock. Welcome. Welcome to Day Two, Marilyn Manson.
This is the scene where, like in real life, hot girls are chasing me through the party, but I'm going in to get some warm bunny tail, as they say. So Jamie Presley's the hot girl from the movie that's chasing me.
So right when you get to the door, like straighten your tie up, like you're gonna go into like...
Gonna throw down.
Exactly.
This is the door?
Yeah, the door will be right there.
Always got to check to see if you got some stray. It's not.
And playback.
In any video where you have to incorporate a film, I don't like when you have a regular video, then you cut away to scenes from the movie. I always think that's blatantly unartistic, and it just looks like a commercial in some ways. So I wanted to just to do something interesting with the actors, and it played into the concept of sort of vanilla crowd and the darker element coming in and ruining their party. That's a funny thing. I go, yeah, you look like you saw a big bag of dog when you tapped on my drummer's shoulder. And that's what I'm going for.
Method acting. Got it.
I just wrapped out the hallway scene with my bro here. Mr. Manson. You guys got him, right?
Got a little camel toe.
Wow.
Big camel toe.
I wouldn't use the word big.
I'm about to shoot a part where I walk into the bathroom and I'm checking myself out as the old Janie, the old me, with my glasses and my ponytail. And all of a sudden, this light, and boom, there's that face. It's right back there. I don't see him, I don't notice, and then he fades out. And then I'm gonna go and change, and I come out more goth.
Okay, you ready to roll?
Action, Kyler.
I think Marilyn Manson is rad. I think he's kick-ass. I love his music, I love his videos, I love his look. Scarier than but I think that's great. And Tainted Love is like one of my favorite songs ever. So the fact that he covered this is just like heaven to me. It's rad.
And cut. Right now we're in the house party where the goth kids have come in and kind of started taking over the party.
This is the scantily clad goth women shack. Didn't know goth was so sexy.
This is about these girls shaking up the party. So the goth crowd's into it. The preppy crowd is a little dismayed, a little in shock, all right? Places, here we go. Give me music.
Coming up on Not Another Making the Video, Marilyn Manson gets behind the wheel.
How am I gonna stuff a body in here? I don't have a license, I should just tell everyone that.
And finds himself in some hot water.
You know, we're gonna do the jacuzzi.
Plus, the world premiere of Tainted Love from the Not Another Teen Movie soundtrack.
Yeah. Put your hands up, sulle braccia.
Vai, gira I dischi per noi, woo!
You don't think we should dance? Holla back.
Ma avranno aperto il frigo o sono le mie ascelle? What the f***?
Cavolo nuova serie, da lunedì 29 aprile alle 10:30 di sera.
Bonnery.
love deluxe.
Baileys, fate scegliere i vostri sensi.
Una corsetta in Vespa? Una corsetta?
Misto Nocivo, il virus è nell'aria e dal vivo nella tua città.
Via dagli occhi, via dal mio cuore, via dalla testa perché mi fa male, però senza
Misto Nocivo, virus, in tutti i negozi di dischi.
I videogiochi sono la tua passione? Nintendo ti dà la possibilità di volare a Londra con 5 amici per una vacanza da VIP da venerdì 3 a domenica 5 maggio, comprensiva di nuovi giochi e della console GameCube Nintendo. Rispondi a questa domanda. Che forma ha la console Nintendo che uscirà il 3 maggio? A. Circolare. B. Triangolare. C. Cubica. Invia la risposta entro il 14 aprile con un SMS a questo numero, cliccando sul sito di MTV o a questo indirizzo email.
Volete andare in TV? Fate tutto insieme e Levis vi dà l'opportunità di intervistare Destiny's Child ad un evento esclusivo trasmesso su MTV. Andate ad uno dei casting events di Levis Girlfriends e convincete la giuria Levis con il vostro sex appeal, dimostrando che siete voi le migliori amiche Levis. Per saperne di più andate presso i rivenditori Levis autorizzati dal 15 aprile o cliccate su www.levi.com.
Making the video is sponsored by Nescafe.
Mass is going to come in here and then rock the 61 Lincoln Continental. And then we're going to film them as they go into the house.
I do not know how to operate hydraulics. Let's see what happens. I don't have a license. I should just tell it going down. Oh, Disneyland gone wrong. That's what hydraulics.
That's what makes it.
How am I going to stuff a body in here?
These people are basically the guests that I bring into the video. And I guess these are the uninvited guests.
Here we go.
Here we go. Give me music in the house.
Action!
Mia's role in the video is part of the undesirable element, as known as Marilyn Manson. And she's gonna help me kind of wrangle up some girls and create some menage a trois, dirty, filthy, rap style video, pornography, toned down enough for MTV. Mia's saying, come with me and savagely penetrate my baby factory. And I'm saying, okay.
Let's move on. 6 a.m. and we're down to our last shot. Got Manson in the jacuzzi, couple females, couple bottles here, doing it pimp style.
Here we go, slate in. Way back. You don't really want any more from me.
When I saw the movie the first time, I thought it would be good to try and put myself in a sexual scenario with as many of the actresses as possible to see if they would be easy or not, you know. in the past I've had success with actresses being easy, but that's behind me now.
That is officially a wrap, everybody. Thank you very much.
Those are champs because we were in the lobster boiling pit and we survived, and we're good. We're done. Yeah, bring in Kyler. She made the... Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Don't play games, disrobe. That's a wrap. Check it out.
You ready?
In 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And now, the world premiere of Tainted Love from the Not Another Teen Movie soundtrack.